Okay, today we're riding four wheelers with Alex, Austin, Blake, and Kevin. Kevin's on the Yamaha Grizzly 660. Blake's on my four wheeler, Kawasaki Body 250. Austin's on a Honda, was it Foreman Rancher? 500. I don't know. And Alex is on the Sportsman 800 Polaris. So, probably just ride around. What do y'all want to do? Kevin, you want to play the chasing game? Okay, well, I guess we'll just go ride around, so. It sounds like a monster.
Slow down, Kevin. Slow down, Kevin.
Oh, man.
I don't trust Kevin on board.
upshift.
Hey, Blake. If you're going on a lot, just upshift all the way.
Upshift all the way?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, I'm sputtering a lot.
Yeah, you probably need to go up into fifth gear.
All right. Hey, Caleb, wait a second. It's not going down into neutral. Okay, there we go. I took an accidental trail a while back, and then I saw you and I was like, yeah!
Let's go find them.
Alright. Oh, wait. Dang. Where do you want to go? Alright. Alright, well, mine just died on me. Hold on, I'll get out of your way. There we go. Alright, I'm in neutral now. Woo! Man, you can so see that. I don't know if the ProGo can see that, but man. Why'd y'all leave us?
Woo. All of y'all drove right past me. All of y'all crossed the creek, and I pulled over in the woods, in the patch of woods right there, and y'all just drove right past me.
Dude, your Kawasaki is just smoking over there. The man.
I went into the thing when I was chasing y'all on the back trails. Oh my goodness. I like went neutral because neutral's in between first and second. And I went
and I that's why you took your helmet off and was like.
Well, that was after.
Dude, I just almost rammed in the glen here.
Then I went.
Because all of y'all just come to a complete stop right around that curve. So as I'm coming around that curve, I'm like, whoa!
Same. And like, whenever like you press the brakes too hard, it'll like make this.
Yeah, chatter, that's the brakes. As the player says it.
Yeah.
Anybody want to take a turn on this?
Me.
I'll ride yours.
No, I'm letting it rest for a second.
So, Alex, you can ride the players. Just down the back.
Your dad said no one can ride it but me.
Well, I've rode it.
Kevin, now's not the time. I saw that look that Glenn gave you.
That was at my house.
Is it still going?
There's Kelly.
Okay. So right now, we are playing hide and seek. I will be the seeker first on the dirt bike. Everybody else is going to get in their four-wheelers and go hide. And then when I hear them turn off, I'll come look for them.
Dude, that was such a snag. I was looking in the sun. I was like, whoa.
So, Moses, you want to wear the helmet?
No, you can wear it.
All right, I'll wear it. And then next.
Okay, yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's just go. I'm going to go over there and wait for them. When I hear all the four-wheelers turn off, I'll come look for them. So. Okay, so right now, I'm waiting for them to go hide and the four-wheelers to turn off. I can't really hear it. So I might scoot up, but yeah, this will probably be pretty interesting. I've never played this before. Okay, I think I still hear four wheelers, but I'll update y'all when I figure out that they're all turned off. So. Okay, I think they're all turned off, so I'm gonna go over there and check it out. Came down to this trail. Saw back end of the four wheeler. Pretty spot though. Now we gotta go find the rest.
We do?
I hear Alex. So.
Yeah, he's there.
Okay.
I was up there, and then I got spooked because he came around, so I thought he saw you come down this hill fishing to come up there. So I came down this hill, and you got screwed.
Yeah. You're the first person I saw.
Dude, look at your Kawasaki, man.
Uh-oh. Might need to let that thing take a break.
Yeah.
We'll go back up to the house and take a little break, I guess.
Alrighty.
Okay.
I got a warm up!
Moses, part the Red Sea. I'm about to ride with you, son.
Trip.
Jay Quillen has mine.
Wow.
Thank you.
park.
Oh.